using a 500 liters drum, syntex tank. So you bring water coming down the downtake pipe. Downtake is the term, technical term. So it gets down. This is called a first flush. So the water comes to this much distance and stays. This is the first rain water, which might be slightly dusty, etc. After this column is filled, the water comes down here. Using a simple bandli, make holes. Put a old dhoti, panche, and then that would act as a filter. Comes down and you collect that water. Fill it up. It can be then the overflow after this is filled up. We send to what we call a recharge well. So the water through after the drum is filled, it can go to your bore well, around your bore well it will stay, and the bore well will then get recharged.